everyone. So in this session, I'll be talking about installing IDE to develop Android applications, and that is Android Studio, as it is the most common platform for development of Android applications. We'll need to get our development environment set up before we can do any development in Android. So to write the code, you must install Java JDK and JRE. You can get it for free from the Oracle website and go to the link shown on the screen. After that, you need to select the license agreement. Then select the software which is compatible with your operating system. For example, for Microsoft OS, you need to select the particular one under the download column. Once it will be downloaded, you need to install the setup. So let's just go to the link. This is the link, which is on Oracle website. You need to download this particular one after selecting the accept license agreement. You can go for Mac, you can go for Linux, you can go for Solaris or Windows. Now, how to verify that the Java is finally installed in your system? You need to verify that. You need to go back to the computer and you need to open up a command prompt and write the command that is java-version and press the enter button. You will get the following image which shows the Java has been installed on this computer and shows the Java version as well. After that, we need to get our Android Studio. That is, you need to install the Android Studio for doing the development. This is Google's official IDE for Android, which is Android Studio, as we know, and includes the Android SDK, the native code SDK, and the range of virtual devices we need for development and testing. You can get the Android Studio from this link. In the next step, you need to select that I have read and agree with the above terms and conditions, and click Download Android Studio for Windows, or if you're using Mac or for Linux. So let's just go back to the link again from where we can get the Android Studio. So this is where is the official website link is, that is developer.android.com. Here you can see that I'll be getting a button that is download Android Studio. You need to select the condition, terms and condition, and then finally you can click on the download button to get the Android Studio. Downloading and installing this whole setup takes some time, but it is very straightforward. Once it is done, you need to go through some basic installation steps. You need to download the setup. After that, there will be an installation wizard which will be started automatically. You need to click button next, and then you need to click I agree to go to the next step. After installing the basic step, you can see that your Android Studio will be ready for development. So once it is installed and ready for our development, we need to start it up. So that we will see in the next video session. Thank you.